Hey yo, what's up everyone, and welcome back to Rookie 2002. So last time we faced off against Clubber Lang, and now in this episode we're gonna face off against Big Chunk Smith and a lot of others Rocky 4 opponents, even though they didn't appear in the film or whatever. So yeah. Now, something that you all might notice is that the stats is different. Yeah, I've used a different save file. I played all the way from the beginning because I realized my stats wasn't that good, and I haven't been very good at the training minigames in the beginning. So yeah, I started off on a brand new save file, and I think I will do better this time. So yeah, what should we do first? Ah, jeez, I hate skipping. I mean, it's so precise, and the visual cue to timing the skips is not that good, so I guess we will jump right into it. So, see you all in a moment.
Give me some kick jumps. Try some knee lifts. You're looking smooth. Knee lifts. Great move, Rob. Go for some double jumps. Seconds left. Ten seconds left.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It was really good. I hope for an 8 score. 7, okay, yeah. I stick with that. There we go, 63 points.
Start with rights, then follow my commands. Lefts. Rights. Doubles.
Yes, I think we got a perfect score. Yes, we got it. Now the training is done. Look at that, that's beautiful. And look at this guy's strength. It's 98 and mine is only 81 compared to him. That's some good stats, and also stamina. And movement seems pretty decent, speed 2 and determination, not that good. So yeah, let's read about the fighter bios. Let's start with Rocky. Rocky's learned everything there is to know about boxing. His force, courage and strength are at peak. His ability to take punishment is at is at an amazing level right now. Although slowing down slightly, Rocky has stepped up his training using old-fashioned grueling neck methods. His speed and power aren't quite what they used to be, but he's still tough as nails. What about Big Chunk Smith? Big Chunk is a formidable fighter and relatively quick for his size. He has explosive power in both fists and can mix it up when going gets rough. Big Chunk is tough and has a rock hard chin. He can dish out punishment for 15 rounds without breaking a sweat. However, he ain't too bright and wastes punches, costing him vital energy. Pop jab into his face early on, then mid-fight switch to big hits and take him down. Okay. So a lot of switching around. And I'm recording on another day right now. Drop my controller. It's November 23rd now, and I think this map is in Miami, Titan Beach. I knew it.
Introducing in the red corner from Galway, Ireland, weighing in at 243 pounds and wearing maroon shorts with white trim, Hands of Stone, Big Chuck Smith!
And Adidas,
copyright strike, roar!
Out of the blue corner, wearing stars and stripes shorts, weighing 204 pounds, Philly's greatest fighter, the Italian Stallion, Rocky Balboa!
Hey!
Round one!
Start using your 1-2 combos.
Great round. Keep the pressure on. He's yours for the taking.
Round two.
That was a lag spike. Come on. Thank you. There we go.
One, two, three, four. Fight on.
I want to smooth this guy out here.
Optimal taunting.
You took a bit of a beating there. You gotta get back into it.
You done well out there. This guy's ready. Go for the KO. Round three.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Stay down.
Four, five, six. Fight on.
Whoa, what's this?
Take a breather this round, then stick and move.
Yeah, you got a good rhythm going. Don't lose your concentration now. Round four.
Whoa, that was so epic. I dodged his uppercut and did a left body blow. That was sick.
This guy's gonna take you out. Take it to him.
Great round. Keep the pressure on. He's yours for the taking.
Round five.
Ooh, no. He can always make a whooping.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Fight on.
Nice moving. The fight tactics working.
What happened? You gotta get back into it.
Round six.
What? You blocked. Thank you. Bad round.
Stick and move. Keep slipping.
Your defense is weak. You gotta block his punches. Round 7.
Learn his style. There we go. Straight is so good.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
He ain't giving up.
Was a bad round. Try mixing it up. Get some speed.
That was a great round. Keep it simple. Just stick and move. Round 9.
He should be down now.
2, 3,
for the count. Yeah, we got it. No, he got up. He should be down now.
1, 2, 3.
Man, look at his health. He's going up so fast.
7, 8, 9.
Nah, it's too late.
The winner by knockout, Rocky Balboa.
Hey. And now, for some more training montage! Yay!
Go for it! You gotta use muscles you thought you never had! Slick moves, Italian. You got all the combinations.
Thank you.
tell you, you got all the combinations. Very nice.
A new high score. Okay, let's see here.
Let's start with the basics. Body straight. Head jab. Body straight. Body jab. Head straight. Body jab. Body straight. Head jab. Let's try some harder moves. Left body hook. Left head uppercut. Left body uppercut. Right body uppercut. Right body hook. Right body hook. Right body hook. Left body hook. Let's step it up. Left head hook. Left body hook. Head straight. Body jab. Left head hook. Left head uppercut. Right body hook. Right head hook. Left head hook. Left body hook. Head straight. Body jab. Left head hook. Left head uppercut. Right body hook. Excellent training.
Yes. Can you get any higher than that? That was perfect. And that proves my theory that you can't get higher than 10 points. I'm getting strong now. Watch out. Let's see, our next opponent is Bert Judge. Pretty good strength, terrible speed. Good stamina, determination. That his saving factor and movement is better than mine at least. But we gotta be ready for this tiger. Bert Judge is a big boxer. He strikes fear in all his opponents. His hulk of a man has been taught by the best and uses his size and power to crush any boxer who stands in his way. In the early rounds, you should try and stay out of the range of Judge's bombs. Stick and move, bearing him down with jabs. Then he starts to slowly hit him with uppercuts. Even when he's looking worn out, watch for a stray haymaker, because it could still floor you down. Let's see. His height is 6'3". Gotta keep that in mind. Bert Judge at Downtown City Hall. 12th round fight.
City Hall proudly presents tonight's Intercontinental Heavyweight Challenge. This matchup will surely bring some dynamite boxing action. Introducing in the red corner, from San Diego, California, weighing in at a massive 277 pounds and wearing leopard print shorts, the big cat himself, Bert Judge.
Jabs, then uppercuts when
and
he slows down.
Wearing stars and striped shorts, weighing 204 pounds, hailing from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, please welcome the return of the People's Champion, Rocky Balboa!
Round one.
Ouch.
Ugh!
Here we go. A knockdown.
One, two, three. You have to fight back, man. Try hooking to the body, then uppercut to the head.
He can always wake him, make a whooping.
Good rhythm going. Don't lose your concentration now.
Yeah.
Round two.
The next knockdown.
One, two, three, four, five,
I'm looking
six,
clean now.
Seven.
He's mad.
Fight on.
I gotta watch out. Ooh. There we go.
Hey man, this guy's getting the better of you. You really gotta step it up next round. Excellent. The tactic's working. Stay smooth and pop the jab.
Pop the jab. Pop the jab. Yeah.
Round three.
Haha. Get that.
One, two, three.
Mwahaha.
Six.
Ninth
seven,
evil. I'm a humble man.
Fight on.
From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Damn, stop throwing out those laggy punches.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
He's coming back once again. Ooh, he got me there.
Looks like you lost that round. Try and take a breather this round. Okay, you got the guy hurt. Now stay sharp and keep focused. Round four.
Ooh. There we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Ooh, he's still getting up.
Fight on.
Maybe it's last time.
Keep grinding him down. Start using 1-2 combos to head and body. Excellent. The tactic's working. Stay smooth and pop the jab. Round five.
Once again.
fool.
In the middle of the ring.
One, two, three, four.
How many knockdowns can I get on this guy?
Eight, nine, ten.
Yeah, that's it.
The winner by knockout, Rocky Balboa.
And as usual, another training montage. Let's get the button mashing going.
That's it. Excellent. That's it. Excellent.
Twenty seconds left.
That's it. Excellent.
10 seconds left.
Very nice.
It was very tough.
Start with rights, then follow my commands. Lefts. Rights. Doubles. Lefts. Rights. Lefts. Doubles. Rights. Lefts. Doubles. Lefts.
Slam the bag!
Yeah. Perfect score. So let's see. Yo, Zack. Very well-rounded fighter. He excels at strength and speed. So yeah, he's from Mexico. Pretty average height and weight. Good I guess. The Mexican whirlwind, Yo Zack, is hard-hitting brawler with an unorthodox fight style. He uses short punches to great effect and can take a good shot too. Zack is at the top of his game and has gone the distance with all ranked contenders. His punches sting, but lack crucial KO power. What he lacks in punch rank, he makes up for in endurance, so take your time and wear this guy down. Of course, a 12th round fight. At Raid Stadium this time. Against Yo Zack. Who is this chump? Is it the Tyson Fury?
Television, the 24-hour boxing channel. And now, we proudly present tonight's heavyweight contest. Introducing in the red corner, from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 218 pounds and wearing black shorts, the Mexican whirlwind, Joe Zack. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, from Mighty Mix Gym, Philadelphia, wearing stars and striped shorts, weighing 204 pounds, the Italian Stallion, Rocky Balboa!
Let's go!
Round one!
Yay!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fight on!
Well, chap, it's bedtime.
You gotta hit back. Try and take a breather this round, then stick and move.
Excellent. The tactics work. Stay smooth and pop the jab.
This arena is nice. Still Adidas though.
Copyright strike.
I like Adidas. That hurts. Nani? I'm looking clean.
1, 2, 3.
Oh no, the lag.
5, 6. Fight on.
It's back.
back. Try and take a breather this round, then stick and move.
You already said that.
You got a good rhythm going. Don't lose your concentration now.
Yeah.
Round four.
Option coverage.
Six, seven. Fight on.
I'm gonna smooth this guy out here.
Oh, he taunts too.
Throw the big right.
Listen, I want you to go for it next round. Keep pounding until he drops. Got it?
Yeah.
Round five.
Oh.
You gotta get back in this fight. Now keep pumping out that jab and wear him down. Round six.
Yeah. There we go. That's how to win the round.
You took a bit of a beating there. You gotta get back into it.
Slick moves out there. Keep weaving. Then throw an uppercut to his head. Round seven.
Oh no, The lag again. Yeah.
The winner by knockout, Rocky Balboa.
What's next? You got me curious. Next opponent, Ivan Drago! At Moscow! Yay! It will be super fun. Yeah, and I think that wraps it up for this episode. So thank you all for watching. If you did like this video, give it a like and subscribe to my channel because that really helps me a lot. And next time we will fight Ivan Drago in Moscow, Mother Russia. You know, my granny is from Russia, so it will be an experience how the arena looks like how the arena looks like in Rocky 4. I think that's my favorite arena in all of Rocky. So yeah, thanks again for watching. See you all, have a good day. Peace everyone, and take care.